Hello guys, this is Billy Ryu. Today, I would like to show you my dugout canoe. I made this dugout canoe in April 2014. I made it with André-François Bourbeau, my good friend. So together, each of us, we made our own dugout canoe. This is the poplar, 12 feet long. And this is pretty interesting because this kind of dugout canoe, they were used by the Canadians back in the 18th century on the St. Lawrence River. The first step is to hewn all the edges, like on the side, right here, and on the bottom, to make it flat, but it's easier after to make a good shape of the dugout canoe. After that, I made a shape of every end to make it, well, looks like a canoe and not a log. So I use the round heads to dig out my canoe. Well, that was a lot of work, I'm telling you guys. Whew. But between 50,000 and 80,000 strike. So, yeah. Oh well, at least I had a lot of fun. To find the right thickness of the dugout canoe, I put, as you can see here, some small piece of wood, about 1 inch. And so I had to make a hole, put that piece of wood, and stick it there. So while I was dogging with my ads, I was always tapping where this little piece of wood were. And the end of the piece of wood, I put it on coal, so it was black. Easier to see it at the bottom of the dugout canoe. And André-François and I, we had a pretty good time just leaving the wood for 8 days. Well, after the canoe was dug out, I put it on the side of the fire to make the wood more soft. So with the water too inside, I just pour some water in it. So, and after that, it was easier to expand to make a wider beam inside. Well, testing it was just awesome because you make yourself this kind of canoe. So, you know, you always fear, you know, always anxious. Try it and to sink, but actually it worked pretty good. And I was using this kind of paddle, a kayak paddle, to paddle with. It was way easier to stay my weight in the center compared to a canoe paddle, where sometimes you tend to go a bit on the side. So this way could go way faster too, way faster. Well, it was a bit unstable, but you know, after a while you get used to it and you just keep going. And I know now why the Canadian used to paddle with this, because it was going fast. You can go up current, upwind, no problems. Very happy with it. So that was Billy Ryu sharing you how I built my dugout canoe. See you next time.
I encourage you very much to sub here
watch more videos, and take a look at my channel. Thank you so much for watching.